Hi, it's Phylogenic Era 7 here, and today we have some more Uncharted 4. So, let's just get right into it. Forgot it has to load. So, how's your day going? As of the time I'm recording this, my day has only just begun. It's 9:10 a.m. And at 10:10 a.m., this video will be done. Loading, loading. You know, I really should have just done something else. I might cut this out. I don't know yet. I'm gonna try. Well, it's not that.
See anything yet? Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Just keep it simple.
Right, simple. And it'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Yeah.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
He won't.
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed
people
in the
past,
but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. Look.
Well, that's
I just
cool,
need you
bro.
To trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
Come on, you have to at least just for one second consider the possibility.
There.
There he is.
Trust.
Just try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
Chapter 6, Owns the Thief.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here. With you. In Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know? Now, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like third. Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan.
Well, yeah.
Okay.
Look at that. So nice.
Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I
oh,
missed.
Wow.
See, it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see.
Nope. Got it.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad. First second attempt.
Here we go.
Yeah.
You see that? Oh, like a pro. It's your turn.
Down.
Hey, bet we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely.
He has to bring the rope.
Hey, let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Okay, here we go.
First try. All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you.
Jeez. I mean, I'm not terrified of heights. Like, I can go on a good something. But doing this stuff, no, I couldn't. Those guys have guns.
Hey, hai scommesso sulla partita? Inghilterra vincente. Inghilterra, traditore.
Hey, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Okay, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him? That Renathon. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly we won't need them.
I hope you're right. All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. riding the motorcycle. It's little things, but they add up.
Maybe there's a treasure. Nope, okay.
That should hold.
Let's do it. No or not. Oh. Down. Oh, I see what we're doing. Whoa.
All right, come on down.
Okay. I guess we can go down here.
This landing's a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
No, I wanted to talk to him. Get it back here.
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait.
Cool. I love the detail in this game. It's like the best. Can we climb up here? Yeah, we can.
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Shit!
Oh!
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Nathan Monkey Drake. Careful. How?
we climb down? Maybe we climb down.
It'd suck if you missed right now.
Sure would. But I don't miss.
Yeah, that's a big bar.
Thanks.
Nathan? Nathan?
What?
They were wearing suits under it. I dropped my controller. Right?
How do I look? Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
He's hesitant to meet Sully. Oh, is that him?
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
It's What's him. That?
Nobody cares if you smoke indoors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Sully. Yeah.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something.
Uh-oh. This kind of reminds me of Beyond Two Souls, like the beginning.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses down
okay,
there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the gods see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus, that's you guys act idea. Like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for
lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation.
Point deal.
Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
So there's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signora. Antipasti?
I'm all set.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
The waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right. All right, I'll get to the breaker room. Kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
Let's go.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chuck it up to go and be...
Spiazzi.
Really?
Are you kidding me? Hell no.
Bye, Sam. Just some boring stuff. We can have it. Rich people.
Cellar's just through there. Let's go.
This place is fancy. Of course they play douchey European techno.
Hmm.
Excuse me.
Oh, man. So...
Here we are. Let's do this. Hell, it's locked. It was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You sure you want to do that? There's a lot of eyes on you. I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right.
Oh, real smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
Got it.
And he doubted me.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
Okay.
All right. Let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air.
Who are you? And why are you aiming at
someone? Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
I feel so out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker. Even if you are American.
I'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Date? You catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Hey, doesn't she own that army for hire? It's called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah. Right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
You can find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
And lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Hold up.
Man, enough food down here to feed a small town. Oh, yeah, a full-service site. Weddings, bar mitzvahs, black market auctions.
There's...
Crap.
You see a waiter in there?
Nah, just more heavily armed goons.
Is this? Skate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B. I told you it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right.
We can do something with
there
this.
There you go.
Now, what did that do for us?
Some fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
There we go. Let there be light.
Or not.
I'd like to go in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a...
Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
Okay.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly.
Do we push? We push. And again, I ask, how does that help me at all?
Dead end.
Oh, wait. I know what to do.
Hey, you should be worried that Victor is chatting up Nadine, boss. I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
Ha ha. Genius. Yep, then we pull this back.
There you go.
And then go through the other side. Not too shabby.
This way.
Oh, something shined over here. What was it?
Hey, work the vents. It's our way out.
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding the lighter.
Holding the lighter.
Gotta push it. Or pull it more.
Okay, up we go. Right there. That's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
There's no shortage of waiters around here.
Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
What? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Because he's been in prison for 15 years, he doesn't know what a cell tower is.
Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape.
Can you lie down for me?
There you go. Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? Must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Well, he's Sully. Bingo. He's fine.
Found the kitchen.
And of course it's locked.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that to find a window. Drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Got it? Heads up, heads up. Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilians, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear.
You've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right.
Okay. Guess we're on our own.
Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
There.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, we're in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm going to head back to the power room.
Sam, you there? Sam?
I can climb up here.
Sully? Great.
Yep, we're all by ourselves. By myself.
Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room.
Okay.
Should be there soon. Ish.
Go here. Jump across. Climb up here. Now what? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. It's not good.
Oh. I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on the board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
But when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh? Like, dead out?
Oh, no. Retired. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right?
Rafe.
Victor Sullivan.
Hey, Rafe. Hello.
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
That is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores.
He's looking for it, too.
Advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah. I think I want a bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ooh.
Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
I see.
Jeez.
Talk about
look at her muscles.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next.
Her muscles are bigger than her head. You see that?
I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Hold on, Sully.
Could take down a whale with those arms.
How'd you find out about it?
It. What it is that, Rafe?
Uh-oh.
Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
fight. Rafe!
Well, you get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
I'm here. I'm hanging off the side of a bridge. And I'm here. Not bridge, whatever this is.
Okay. Power run. I can do this.
Whoa, it bends. Look at that. When you walk on it, it bends. That's cool. Now on this. See it bending? Too late. You didn't look fast enough. What's wrong with you?
God, why did I pick the power room?
Okay. Hanging out the edge here. Over here. I love this game so far. It's really beautiful, and they put so much detail and effort into every last bit. I guess this is where we're going. Don't quite know, but well, who needs to know these days? Are we gonna jump on them like Assassin's Creed? I think that's what's happening.
Or not. Okay.
Try not to cause any attention.
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
Ah, crap. Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power now, it'd be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I reach the panel.
Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here. And as of
right now, he has the highest bid. Well, outbid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff? He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time. Trust me.
Going once. Going twice.
Scrub.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
don't worry.
Better be.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock.
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Nope.
We are now at 104.
nothing. Damn it.
Maybe one of these.
It's gotta be something. Come on.
Yeah, starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec. Yes.
Yeah.
Signore's bid makes 170,000. We are now at 180,000.
Gotcha.
Bidding has now reached 190,000 euros.
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 200,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay. Let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone!
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak
Sparish.
Ho-ho!
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi?
Yep.
We really kicked the onusness down here. Ballroom's locked down, security scrambling. Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Danger of being spotted.
Hmm?
Oh, that's cool. So now I get to be stealthy. I'm gonna try not to get caught. Because I don't have a gun. And that could end badly for me. Oh. Oh. Green. Oh. Bye bye. Have fun. Being dead.
Easy.
And all. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do. Yep, that's not it. I pressed the wrong button. Bye. Have fun being dead. Yes, let's fall down here. No! I did it again in the same spot. Oh, sorry, guys. I'm trying not to die. Yeah, thanks for the hint. I know where to go, though. I'm just not doing so good with it. Come up behind him, under him, whatever. He's dead. Didn't even see me. Okay. I need to slow down here. I'm getting a bit too hasty. Okay. So he's up there. Is there someone in here? I can make that without being seen.
Maybe we should have brought guns.
Yep. It's at this point I wish I had Joel's hearing ability from The Last of Us. You don't see me. My time earth now. Okay. Nope. Don't investigate. I'm not gonna find anything. I don't know where to go now.
Gotta climb and get a good vantage point.
Merda. Se riescono a svegliarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato, d'accordo?
Can I take his gun? Bye.
How we doing, Nathan?
I'm on my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
Got a trophy.
All right, see you soon.
Yeah.
Stealth first. Ask questions later. Haven't been spotted yet. That's good. Okay, maybe I spoke too soon. No, no. Okay. Not where I was supposed to go. I see that now. Bye. Bye, everybody. Nice meeting you. And I'm out. Maybe I go up here.
There's the ballroom.
Oh, okay.
It's right in front.
Well, thanks for being in the way. Now I don't know where to go. I can go in here.
Okay. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. I'm just gonna play cool. Stroll
Let's
right on out of here.
Do it. There's things out there. Oh!
Excuse
me. That's...
You're
not
supposed to be back here.
Neither are you.
Well, neither are you.
Haha.
But I'll tell you what. I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want. And you're going to give it to me.
She wants the cross.
Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
Okay.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix. Maybe. Like he said.
You're lucky I'm a gentleman. As if I weren't, I would.
Right. Time to kick your butt.
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got. Come on, Nathan.
Cool.
Don't telegraph so much. Nice try.
Why can't I roll?
Freebie.
Come here.
Okay.
Now hand me the artifact.
Do you know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify.
Jeez.
All right, look. I'm still a little jet lagged. How about we just call it even?
I can't dodge her attack.
Son of a...
She's too good.
You had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Okay, come clean. You're no chiropractor. Technique is really not helping my back.
Oh, God.
All right, wait.
It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there.
Oh. Okay. That's something else.
All right, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just not dying.
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, there's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out.
More stealth.
I don't want to rush you, but hurry
the hell up. That.
Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Okay. How am I gonna do this stealthily? If I even can. Why is he doing that? It's not what I wanted him to do. Okay. You know what? There we go. That's not probably. Uh-oh.
What are you doing? What's this look like?
Not dying. Okay, I guess the stealth part is over.
Catch!
Hey, what? Oh, crap.
Hey, I got it!
Yeah, I'll be better once I'm on the ground.
I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, I'll meet you in the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
Victor and Connor stuck here. Any ideas? Fastest way through the ballroom.
Mark.
Said the ballroom's locked out. Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out. That ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, there's a snake in there. More bullets, more bullets. Yeah, Mark.
Figlio di puttana! Sappiamo che sei qui da qualche parte!
I think I know what I'm gonna try to do. And my original plan was... Oh, wait, this might actually work. Not with that guy being there, though. Third wheels.
Okay.
Haha. Assassin's Creed has really paid off. And all there is to know about stealth. Like, how to beat people up for stealth. Joke's on you. You know, if I do that, he'll see. Yep. Lucky shot by me. Why did I do that?
Jeez.
I like this gun better. I think I'm partly in the clear now. Is this where I'm supposed to be going?
Almost to the ballroom.
Yes?
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam.
How are you?
Oh, good.
I can use this to get up here. So, go faster. Or don't. Oh. I mean, the stealth is fun, but shooting everybody is just so much more fun. But hopefully that doesn't happen. Dude, I'm really pinned down here. Can't be there anymore. I want this guy. Can I zip line with my gun? Yeah. Just like an Uncharted 2. Uh-oh. Oh, hey, Sam.
Jesus Christ, Nathan! Hey, how's it going? I'm done with this auction, huh? Oh, yeah. Me too.
All right, boys, change of plans. People trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
Shit, what's that backup?
There's that fountain just outside the ballroom. I'll meet you there.
Got it. Let's go.
Two headshots. It's a good thing this is recorded.
We need to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, I realized that, Sam. Thanks. This guy has a good gun. Okay, this might have been a bad idea.
Better hurry.
I like how my bullets are like damaging the environment. Okay. I'm okay. Got him. Intense. Good shooting, Casey. Oh, thank you, Casey. You're welcome, Casey. You're so nice, Casey.
I hope I don't go to hell for this.
No, you will.
Shit. What?
No.
It's empty.
What? No, come on. You kidding me?
Oh, you're such an asshole.
Your brother. Right, skull and crossbones. Very good, sir.
Tabor's insignia.
Hmm.
What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise. It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross. What about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
Some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. I don't think they have a phone number.
Dates.
Mm-hmm.
1659.
This is the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second.
Okay.
Isn't Rafe been scarring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Yeah. Going to Scotland.
Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Wait. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
That psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this?
He doesn't know.
Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together.
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance. Nathan is right. Things have changed.
Yeah,
Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own, really.
No, you can't.
Great. Well, thank you for your input. Both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey, it's me, yeah. Oh, the reception's lousy.
Something on your mind here?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Yeah, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks. Yeah, I will.
Okay, I love you too. Bye.
Just told her that the job is going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth.
But not the same job.
So come on, what do you say?
Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Let's go to Scotland. To Scotland!
No.
And we're gonna have to stop there. I know. This has been a very intense episode. It's been going on for about an hour. So, I think I'm going to stop it here. Always gotta make sure that it's saved. Yep, saved. Okay.
Going all in it.
So, I guess I'll just see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.